You know, I love going on social media and you see the Republicans talking about how bad everything is for the American workers. You see Democrats boasting about, oh, look, you know, inflation is going down. Things are looking better. More and more jobs are being created. Republicans have no plan or desire to actually fix any of these problems, and Democrats are acting like the problems are fixing themselves. Both groups are completely wrong. Americans are struggling right now. And if you want to know how bad they're struggling, look at a recent report that found that 60% of American consumers have reported buying expired or nearly expired food in the past 12 months in order to be able to afford their grocery bills. Right? Because expired food or food that's about to go bad, it'll be marked down in the grocery stores, it's cheaper. And consumers say that my grocery bills have gotten so high that I have to go to the expired food if I want to be able to feed my family. That's how bad things are in this country. So I don't want to hear all this talk about, oh, well, we might be avoiding a recession. Oh, look, inflation's going down. Gas prices are falling. That's all great. It's all great. It's all great. Stop acting like everything is good, though, because it's not. And folks, this is exactly what we saw during that economic recovery that happened when Obama took over the White House from Bush. You know, economy was in shambles, Obama came in, stock market rebounds, jobs were created, people were working again, the housing market, you know, uncrashed, whatever you want to call it. But workers were still getting screwed. They still couldn't afford basic necessities. They couldn't afford their prescription drugs. They couldn't afford to buy new houses. It's the same situation right now. On paper, things look good. In reality, things are getting worse. And what really ticks me off about this story is the fact that we have to look back to a story from a couple weeks ago. Remember the Fed? Fed chair coming out and saying, well, in order to get a hold on inflation, we need to lower wages. Workers are making too damn much money. Corporations just made record profits, the best quarter they've ever had, even with this inflation. Workers are out there buying expired food just because that's the only thing they can afford. And you're telling me, Federal Reserve Chair, that we have to cut the workers' pay? This system is broken. It's beyond repair, folks. If we live in a country where more than half of the people have to buy expired food just to be able to eat, then we are officially a failed state.
This is Hattie. Hattie wants to know why you have not subscribed to our channel. You obviously like our videos, so do us a favor and subscribe.